What are you doing here? Do not relent. I am unaffected. In my sight. This is not fighting.
Understand. It's an echo in the Force, but somehow incomplete. Damaged. And that didn't fix it. Whatever I did, doesn't seem to have helped. The echo's still here.
Huh? need one.
We can trade this at Doma's shop.
The Imperial Patrol should route through here any minute now. I won't let you get in our way. I die. You die. We all die. Killing me won't stop us. Try. Almost. So close. Blood. Here we go. I live for
Raiders are keeping the Empire at bay. At least they're good for something. Here we go. The array should be out here somewhere. Only way forward is to cut through. You catch that too, BD? We're not alone out here. Looks like it's blocked. Sit tight, BD. Let me see what I can do. Go, BD. Let's try that again. Some of these rock columns are loose.
For that, help. Start.
do you think this array is, buddy? Centauri Kree said it held the key to Tantalar. Z seems to think so, too. Only one way to find out. Empire. I don't think they saw us. Let's move. Raiders don't like the imps any more than we do. Let's get a drop on these bucket heads. Generations of Raka raised their young here. Then the Empire tore through, shot and trampled anything that got in their way.
Look at this situation! Ah!
There it is again!
Got something? Even before she was damaged, there's no way Z could have made this journey. Of course, back in Kree's day, there was no Empire to contend with. What I would give to see a glimpse of that galaxy. I don't bite, I promise.
Easy, easy. I'm not looking for trouble.
What is it, buddy? Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Oh, Mother of Moons, that's a relief. I'm useless in a fight. Came to see that incredible High Republic structure. Didn't expect to have to fight off beasts with my field journal. Sorry, rambling. Bad habit. I'm Toa, by the way.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. Listen, the Empire is not going to be happy to find you out here. Why don't you head back to the Reach?
I think I will take you up on that.
Catch what they were shooting at? A spy droid. Someone else has eyes out here. Maybe the Raiders?
I'm not ready for combat.
Then get ready.
Watch that!
What does the Empire want with a backwater planet like Koba? Do your thing, buddy. Toss me a stim, buddy. Hey, BD-1. Nice. Hey, BD! Need to open this. Don't know what that stuff is, but definitely doesn't look safe.
It's hard to breathe.
Looks like a data disk. this substance has anything to do with the array? Centauri Kree. If the rest of Z's story is true, the key to Tantalor should be around here somewhere. Out. This place must have been abandoned and forgotten. I guess Z didn't forget. All these years later, and she never gave up on her mission. We can't let her down. Creature is trapped. I can't cut it free. Let's pass under it for now. Can't get through. Another path. Might be able to help it later. Thing sheds. That's not moving. Maybe it's friendly? Nice job. I've never seen tech like this before. And I scrapped some serious machines on Braca. We've seen this tech before, just not on this scale. Like Z's chamber. Okay, what do we got? Bud. No way we're crossing that, still breathing. All the critters around the array are pretty riled up. Could be the dust in the air. Imperial patrols probably don't help either. This will come in handy. Focus. That could be trouble. Or maybe it could lend us a hand. Nice. The Empire is way out of their element here. Thank you. Careful, BD. I don't know what else to say. Seer, I thought...
No, you didn't think. You perceived a threat and reacted.
If the Order had reacted faster, we'd still have a Republic. The Empire, the Haxine Brood, half the galaxy wants us dead.
Yes. The odds are against us. But they will always be against us. Cal, you can't fight your way out of some situations.
This isn't the time to fight. Now this is more my speed. Let's stop here. All set, BD?